Hi guys, welcome back. We're in San Gabriel, California, waiting to try out this Chinese all-you-can-eat hot pot. I don't know how much it costs, I'll find out later. It's a beautiful restaurant, Chinese style. We have to wait for a table, about 7 people ahead of us. They're doing something, I think they pre-order.
Yeah?
This restaurant looks like a Chinese house back in the day. It's beautiful. Beautiful decor. Yeah, it's cold. Perfect night for a hot pot. Yeah. Sốc chặt nữa. Vậy thì chặt mà. It's not all you can eat, my bad. All have a price. Crispy fried pork, honeycomb tribe. Oh, that's why everybody is like mocking this menu.
Yeah, spicy, yeah. Like spicy,
half and half, yeah.
Half and half, this one. Yeah.
Put it. Dr. Lava, spicy beef,
homemade
shrimp, pork,
and
steak.
Maybe
plan, jungle, what? Yeah, like the door, it's like the Chinese Kung Fu door. Yeah, I think they spend a lot of money remodeling this. I think it used to be a hamburger restaurant. Cham tok quay yu a ne hang chan na nang sup ne luoc mo mo ke. A dessert bar peeking through the window. Chinese kung fu spy. It's not all you can eat, it's price items. So they give you this to mark down what you want, like half and half pot is $11.98. See, this is what we order. So it's gonna get close to $100 for 2 people. I just wanna try it out. It's a nice looking restaurant. It's always extremely busy. People waiting for a table. It's a restaurant. Glowing logo. Wow, lots of people waiting at the table. Yeah. Who is ready? Oh, Mike. good. So this is the sauce and dessert section here. Pretty nice, lots of choice. Wow, this is oyster sauce, barbecue sauce, garlic black bean sauce, so many sauce. It's crazy. Look at that. What is that?
Oyster sauce.
This spicy sauce, beef. Yeah, we need a lot of that. Yeah, cilantro. Okay, that's good. For hot pot. And I want, which is good. Which is good.
Which is good?
Is this spicy? Let me try this. Vibrant sauce. And sour sauce. Combination. Oh, there's a rice steak. Put it here and then we dip it here.
Yeah.
It's too spicy. I brought it, where? This is rice cake. Rice cake. Okay, it's not white sugar. Need some more beef? Spicy. This is good. Yeah. It's a volcano sauce. Yeah. go first? I know. More chili.
Thank you.
This is a dumpling.
Dumpling?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
price is... This is a Sichuan hot pot, huh? Yeah, spicy. Chán anh nhầm chị ớt sợ, bạn xem lại khán. Good. We save some room for dessert. I think dessert it's free. Not free, but it's not charged by the pieces. Oh, this is different than this one. Oh, that looks good. Ice powder. Mm-hmm. Can I do it?
No,
you got to pick it. Oh, that's
good.
Chinese dessert. It's rice porridge.
Yeah.
Purple rice porridge. Chongqing cool shrimp. Oh, I mean, no, it's really bomb. Give me some. Yeah?
Yeah.
Jelly.
Hello.
Yeah. I think they all different.
Yeah.
The bigger one is different. Inside is bean. So the slice is long. Oh, it's thin, no? What are these? Rice cake. Huh? What is this? Like mango. Thailand native prawn cracker. Oh, here. What is this guy? So good. It's cold. You need it after that hot pot. More ice water. The jelly one. Jack Lamb. Actually, you can put some ice in there. So good. It cooled you down after the hot pot. Brought a whole basket from there. Just brought out a whole basket. You see the TV? That's how they make it. The rice bar. So soft. So fresh. Wow. I ate two bowls of dessert. One, two. I went back for more. That was a good hot pot. Back there. I cannot pronounce the name. So I'll put the address on the bottom if you want to try it out. Oh, the dessert was good. So as you can see, still a lot of people lining up to get in. This is in San Gabriel, California. And by the way, if you come here, don't park at the Taco Bell parking lot. They will tow your car right away. So
it's okay, that plan on some more kind, huh?
Yeah, but if you don't know, I don't know how many dollars they charge to tow your car away. Okay, thank you so much for watching. See you next time. I'm going to bump on.
Tạm tạm.
Mở video khi ông mà nhằm xúc chân cái nào hot. Và I'll put you on. Bye bye. See you next time, guys. Good night.